It was more worth than I.
Because now you can buy from the merchant guy?
Almost. Well, yeah, it will get busted, yeah.
But it also means you can't do any of your other upgrades. Alright,
what's coming?
Of the merchant guy.
Something else is coming. It's more Medusas!
This is probably the end, question mark?
It's very likely. It's coming more and more likely. Get out of the walls, you fools! You're not freaks, you're fools! You're a freak!
Can't make up your mind on that shit? You're not freaks, you're fools! You're a freak!
Well, I may die, but I'm taking tens of thousands of you with me!
Take the whole world with me when they put me in the dirt? Except for all the ones that don't die. Yeah, I guess stutter stepping might be kind of effective with this gun.
It's super awkward. I'm just starting at random, really.
Hope the ghosts are back. It's bad.
I just walked right through them, and that was weird.
Well, must be your armor.
Yeah, armor put in work.
Weird time to get this.
Yeah. It's gonna be weird to die while in Golden Fever. Oh. And revive.
I mean, there is turkey and chicken at the bottom if you can manage to get over to it on the left side. Down at the bottom.
Schlong. Now, what's in the last minute of the library? I'll live long enough to see that.
It's anxiety. It's what it is.
Big boys. It's always big boys. Oh god. This is bad. I'm impressed with my armor, though.
Yeah, armor's, I guess, not worth sleeping on. It's kind of really impressive,
even
actually.
Even this nigh invulnerable.
Kind of impressive, really, that it made you last 30 seconds in this hellscape.
Death of a bajillion cuts.
Doogie doogie doo.
Oh, 9 achievements! Lionheads, you unlocked Cavallo. We unlocked the Hyper Library for killing the Hag. We got Omni, which I'll show you. We got Boogaloo Illusions! I love that one! I love the song it's based on.
It's also a funny name.
Yes, it's originally the Dance of Illusions. We unlocked Llama for getting High Curse. We unlocked Banish for stuff.
Oh, so just for doing Toronto's Box, it kind of gives you a second one?
Yeah. We unlocked Hyper Boss Rush.
That sounds unfun.
It's just their boss rush.
I know, I got that. It sounds unfun.
Omni, it's more, but increases a little bit of everything. We need to save 10,000 gold. I'll just buy that. Can I afford this? Not quite.
Oh, you can't get Llama this time. You spent too much money.
Oop. Or you could buy the glass of Vizard later.
That's up to you. It's just I know that you needed at least 10,000 to do it.
Glass Vizard isn't high priority.
Is it cool?
Oh, look, what else you unlocked? Oh. Random counts as its own character. Because they actually sort of randomize stats, too. It's not what it looks. It isn't just choose a random character.
It's choose a random sprite and random stats.
Yeah.
Oh, you can get more upgrades now, too. Oh, you don't have Banish or Skip that way.
It's a Bipsy. It is a Bipsy.
Is it Bepis, though?
So I have 30 with Llama to unlock Skullomaniac. I didn't realize that wasn't unlocked yet.
What is Skull Omaniac?
Increases curse.
Oh, I forgot to tell people we stram.
Kill milk elementals, 3,000 of them.
But when you're using control, you should be able to play no problem with them doing.
Yeah.
What's the Bepsy of the Bep? Now that does get in your way, I know. Since it shows up on that screen instead of this screen.
Yellow sign, I think. That's in the funky place. Pella Magna. Or potentially Big Head. And Llama. What's Llama do? Shows the axe.
They bleat and spit.
Gains might, move, and curse every 10 levels. Not a huge fan of them, but what can I make them look like?
But so they do extra damage every 10 levels?
Yeah, they can get up to plus 20%, which isn't a lot, but it's
It's 2 bonus ranks in spinach.
Let's try hyper mode. Oh, you have plus 40% movement speed just for being here. Alright, that's good enough, actually.
Spopes.
Oh, Moongolo. Oh, yeah. Why is it glowing red?
Spopes.
Oh, no, it's the Bone Zone!
Oh, no! You're gonna enter the Bone Zone?
Not yet.
You're not prepared for bones. You don't have enough calcium to resist their calcium.
The Lulu of Illusions makes your area a bit sporadic, but is a net gain. Anything else here good for axes? No.
It's a net gain.
Yes, because it's between positive negative 25, but plus 1 per every level.
Oh, so once you get past 25 levels, it's always good.
Before then, I guess you could throw a little baby axe if you wanted.
Well, with this character.
The head is too small. What is the axe? Duration? Okay. No.
Candelabra.
All right.
So right now you mostly want the bats below, or above you. You gotta commit to 2 whips.
They'll combine.
Yeah, but you just gotta commit to focusing on getting the other whip and the tomato sauce.
Oh Shin... god, now I need to keep moving forever. I made a mistake.
Shin's favorite food is tomato sauce.
Please.
He would drink it if it was socially acceptable.
maybe.
You should get V8.
I do sometimes.
I mean, you do need that.
What?
The candelabra.
Oh, I said you were retired V8. I'm like, what?
Candelabra door is which one again?
Area.
Area. So now your axes are bigger.
I don't understand where the yellow sign is.
It's on this map?
I thought so, but I was wrong. I'm gonna leave and go somewhere else. Fusing.
Find the yellow sign.
I don't like that it doesn't tell you where. I know I've done it before.
He doesn't like to look things up. Even if he's already achieved them.
I'm not ready to reach a minute 31.
Well, no, because you always try to avoid the 2 best things.
Well, I can't power them up yet.
Oh. Italian.
For beer.
In bun bindi bun bun di bin bun bindi bun bun in di bin bin bun bit spindy on bindi bun bun bidu.
Yeah, East or West?
I mean, we did the East once, all right. I think.
Let's go to Lake Spappus.
Also known as Big Mushroom and Fairy Land.
Da. Speaking of which, oh, look at Sammy! Oh, he died!
Oh, Sammy's the caterpillar?
Yes, you can play as him. Oh, look, it's goblins. This music.
I'm hoping he's not as brittle when you play as him.
Thanks.
So the ghosts are all one hit, you said?
No, they're super frail. They're weak and they're horrible. One of them is one frail.
You garliced them to death?
Yeah, it was a bad... It's not a great choice, but...
Stinky?
Yeah.
So the laurel do you need for...
Okay, this is a bad choice, Scarlet. I don't like this character. I'm gonna play as Ambro Joe. Show you what the
laurel... Oh, Cavallo has the soul seal altar?
No, he has the cherry bomb. It's a different icon. Ember Joe has the La Roba you were talking about, which is like the Bora, but it's not at all like that.
So then it's not?
Yeah. Area is actually good for this.
Oh, it just throws shit all over the place all the time.
Yeah, it drops furniture.
I mean, to be fair, if you hit someone with a bookcase, it would probably kill them. Birds, lightning, or books.
Oh, Sammy gives you a pie when you kill him. So make sure to kill him.
And it's a very long distance pie.
Forming pie.
Mm. Is it Butts pie?
Let's drop more shit from the sky.
Could have gotten that last time.
Aside from the wand, I just walk around and stuff falls.
You're very accident prone, but your accidents are other people. Oh, it has a duration to it.
That's interesting.
So Spellbinder might be good with it.
So think about that.
Which means that you could get the Bibbly.
Out of Bibble.
That piano's doing all the work.
Spin.
So it bounces off of another thing until it stops hitting stuff.
Yeah, it's a funny item. I usually don't take it because it can't evolve, but
it can't evolve? Is it a second form?
No, there's no evolutions involved with this. Oh, there's a coffin. They're not all gonna fit in there. We're gonna need more coffins.
It's like backwards pinball, which is like regular pinball, actually.
It's like Mega Pachinko.
It's like Dork Pachinko.
That's a huge chair. I don't approve.
But if it's for a giant?
Why do I have it? Or do
you
I?
Don't. Someone else does. They're just throwing shit at you for no reason. And they're really inaccurate. And even if it hits you, it doesn't hurt.
There's something over this area. There's...
Oh, there's armor, there's crowns.
Well, there's a glowy funky bowl over next to the skull.
It might be the skull's brain sticking out the back of its head.
That happens if you die too much.
Or at all, and there was a hole in the back of your head. Oh, cockatrice, oh no! They got their brooms!
Oh no!
Are they witchy witches?
Scary. I feel kind of tough. Am I still too weak?
I don't know, but there's a big hedge in your way. Son, the hedge. Again, one brain cell. It's the most reliable weapon.
Wanda, maybe. It seemed like it was the best increase I could have gotten. Please give me 5. That's one less than 5.
It's not. Well, it is one less than 5, but it is also more than one less than 5. You do. There is at least one involved, but there's more than that.
Boing, 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 boing. Oh, there's the piano! Well, it just shrank and fell through the ground.
You do not want the pentagram.
Thought about it, but I always think about it because it's rare. But I never, oh, I rarely take it.
Gorgeous Moon's the only thing that's cool.
Yeah.
Where you actually can become Sailor Moon with that one character.
Which I love.
I called it.
I'm surprised actually he was. You might have seen it before. With a magnet.
I have a feeling that you saw it and then didn't play as that character any more than you had to because you don't like the pentagram.
That's exactly what happened.
So remembering it would be difficult.
Big old chair.
I mean, just this is the shit falling from the sky.
I have no passives.
Yeah, but you do have shit falling from the sky.
That's my favorite flavor of...
Actually, no, it's gross.
Ooh, Superman vibes from this music.
I don't know why.
Because Superman singing with his instrument music voice.
Are you going to write to John Vampire Survivors about...
Or tell them that Superman, actually?
No, and ask them why you can't upgrade La Robot.
No, because it goes along... It's part of a set of characters who get the same perks and stuff. And the same type of unique item.
And their none of their weapons are...
Right, and Trouser sells them. That's the name of the shopkeeper, I believe. Big Trouser. Because this game makes no damn sense.
Although one perk to getting is La Roba stronger than the average main weapon then, since it can't evolve?
It might be.
I like compensate for it.
I hear bone can be good. No, some of them are bad. Like the dog's celestial dusting, which fires backwards, I think it's kind of bad.
It's too bad, because dog is friend.
You don't want the dog to be played as regardless.
I don't. I don't want a doggy to pass.
Well, 30 minutes is a good life.
Did you figure out how to heal the flowers?
But I will in time.
There were fish jumping across the ground.
They'll be fine. As long as I don't notice them. You getting bigger? Oh. You died fast, why?
It would have been cool if that was also a small one at the same time.
Duplicator?
One more. Always great.
Hey, we're back to the start.
And the duplicator's for the ring, so it's useful to have.
To unlock Sammy, you must destroy Sam. In large quantities. Ah, controller disconnected. I think you need a new core. Get out the quick shot.
Well, if you can, I'll be back.
You have to do that in the middle of a stream.
I didn't mean right now. Oh. I just mean if you think about it when you do the getting the gasoline thing.
Stinky.
There are worse stinkies than gasoline.
Yeah, like shit.
Well, that is definitely true. Seems like if they're not hitting anything, they fall a lot more frequently.
It falls in intervals. It's just hard to tell because of how erratic the thing is. I'm following the road. Oh. Man. This is just,
clover.
There's so much stuff
out there. Oh yeah, we never did figure out where that skull was with the weird thing by it.
Yeah, there was a wall in my way.
So this is like weird adventure map?
Look at these RPG Maker ass walls.
I like RPG Maker.
Yeah.
I think people give it too much flack.
It was a pioneer.
Several of my favorite games are made in RPG Maker.
Like Super Robot.
It was.
Sammy!
How many is a large quantity?
Like 3,000 or 1,000.
I'm gonna say, with as uncommon as they are, that sounds like a huge pain in
the ass. There is a trick to it. There are certain areas where they spawn much, much more frequently.
On this map?
Yes.
Like right here?
Yeah, there's a place where I think only they spawn. It's a very funny place, I think.
So is this an irregular map then, that it's location dictated?
Yes, the DLC maps are like that.
They function based on location, not time? Or, well, partially?
It's both.
Oh, you got two clovers.
There are like four of them down here. It's nice.
That would have been four chances to collect the ghost.
Four champ?
Ew. It's gross.
I was there once. It was gross, so I left forever.
And that's the one for the cross. That.
Yes. Don't want it right now.
Maybe later.
What's the Magans.
Do the torches ever respawn?
Oh, you're cool. Die. I think so.
Oh, now you have 5 books.
It's over pulling its weight.
Oh, now you have 5 books plus however many this is making. Irregular circle.
It's funny. The trackdoor building work. Also.
Oh, you could get the clock lancet.
Oh, it smells weird. It smells like clocks. Yucky. Oops, I wasn't looking for it, but I think I found it. I'm taking it, but I'm gonna kill you, because I can. That's very Undertale.
Well, it's very the bad Undertale.
No, then it's, I'll kill you, because I have to kill everybody.
Well, no, because the other Undertale is, I won't kill you, because I should.
Yeah. Oh no! A monkey! Oh. Oh.
That is a big candelabra.
What?
There was a candelabra like that big on
falling?
The screen. Yeah. Getting hit.
I know. Running out of firepower, I guess. I don't know.
Well, part of it also is, again, you're doing the standing thing.
Yes. It's how I play.
Yeah, and it's how you die.
It lures enemies all into a cluster so I can kill them all.
Yeah, but you don't kill them all. They kill you.
I'll take all this stuff. I don't know what I did to earn this, but thanks.
Like I said, I think maybe the crystals will time out eventually.
I think you're close to the mark there. I can't imagine what else it would be with.
Oh! Chocolate rain.
Right after I got the whatever thing. But still, I'll take it. Oh, yeah, did I fluctuating area. See how far out the Bibles are?
Yes.
That means all my stuff should be enormous.
Jokes.
Oh, but now they should be normal.
Oh, no, they're running!
Cornmen!
Is there an achicha for killing 3,000 of the corn men?
No, if there was, I would hate it.
Why, because you don't like killing corn men?
No, because I want to be corn.
I didn't say unlock the corn.
Oh. Right?
And why don't you want to be corn? It's funny.
That's from Akai Kingdom.
Thunderloop?
No, being corn. Industrial drum time?
Mm-hmm.
somebody said the tractable bank good. I want to flick their nose and say, sorry.
Oh, there's small of those fishy guys you like.
I kill him. I'm glad.
That's a huge piano!
It's too big, you can't play it. Oh no. I'm right.
Unless you're Bowser.
Oh, you're purple! Why are you purple? Are you purple because you want to be purple?
Palette swap.
Are you falling because you want to be falling? But in German. Explosions. Affected by curse, which I don't have much of. Lightning. I'll take you. Awake.
With the wheel from a late unlock?
No.
You just haven't got
it. We'll get it once we've got enough milk elemental kills. Alright, we've evolved. There, beep.
You're starting to turn tides even more in your favor.
Yep.
Scamp, what are you doing in this game? It's actually the anti-scamps.
Oh no, farmers!
Oh.
It's fine!
The area changed. Now they're close to you again.
Just lying on the ground. Duration can go funny now, yay.
Which helps with this thing, too.
My funny biblical buzzsaw. Forgot about that. Yeah, it's a biblical buzzsaw. Very biblical. It's durable.
So you actually don't like it when you have the Bible when area goes really big.
Not really. Ooh, Labora and Laraba.
They're just shit falling all over the place. To the extreme now.
It's bad.
They approach you.
Unholy Vespers will be soon.
You mean extra books? Yeah. You haven't even gotten all of your weapons yet, and you've almost maxed every one of the other weapons.
Why would I want those other weapons to be, Lol? So much stuff. Knock, knock. It's the joke, man. Joke as I left.
Can you continue forever in any direction in this? As far as, like...
In the special DLC maps? No.
But in most of the maps, you can just keep going?
As far as I can tell, yes.
So, on those, is there only, like, goodies near the start of the map? Or can you keep finding stuff the farther out you go?
There's a finite number of goodies. Like these... If I moved really far past them, they would still all just be really far away from me. They wouldn't spawn new ones.
Don't get the gauntlet, and the crowns are going to be kind of pointless late in the game. Oh, hey, there's an unlocky thingy.
Yep. I'm destroying the guardians. Oh, yeah. We progress in the DLC.
Ambrajoa.
Hmm? Let's see who we are.
Yeah, Ambrajoa.
Eleanor Uzero. He's Mr. the Wizard.
He kind of looks like he would be friends with Ambrajoa, because they wear the, like, same...
Same hat!
Swanky outfit kind of stuff.
Is Ambrajoa a name?
No, I was just pronouncing
oh,
it weird.
Is it a prop? Oh. Whoa! Bible resistance.
No, they're unholy resistance.
Oh. Anti-Bible
yeah,
resistance.
Yeah, exactly. Weird fire symbol that shoots books out of it. Resistance.
Boy. through my stuff, things.
But none of them have been interesting to you. You can't get both whips.
I don't like any of these, but I got rid of my skips and